Hello and welcome back to our Carrier Command 2 Let's Play Poorly. So, what we've got going on here at the moment is, I mean, essentially a stalemate. I am waiting on my land, well, my amphibious vehicles to come from the barge down there. And then I'm going to try to get in here. I think I got rid of the turret that I need to worry about. But I'm also almost completely out of air units, and I have none to spare. I have none that I can rebuild with, and I've only got a razor bill. So we're gonna have a hard time here. This barge is coming up. This one is just sitting. Don't really have anything to transfer over. I mean, I could do torpedoes, but not really needing those. Meh. Yeah, let's get some torpedoes. That's literally all we can do, really. We don't have any more big gun ammo. Alright, that's what we're gonna do there. And then at this point, we're just gonna have to wait. They still have a bear over there and a walrus over there, at least. Possibly more. I'm pretty sure we got rid of the turret that killed our virus bot seal. So, I'm gonna wait until my barges get here, or at least the first one. And then, try to go back out and capture this stupid thing. Alright, so just for context, that's the enemy, what they've picked up, and this is me! All we've done is two, and we got our barge still incoming, but I realized, I mean, if we're gonna do one stupid thing, why not do two? So we still have two of these guys here. One of them has my virus bots, the other one has a turret. So, I mean, let's pretend like we know for sure that all the turrets on the enemy island are done. And, let's see if we can go take it. Maybe I should also launch... Yeah, I should launch the Razor Bill. So that I can go check out, like, I can kind of see what's happening. Alright, that's the guy. I'm gonna put him over here. The other one is going over here. Okay. And then once the Razor Bill launches, I'll just stick it out in the middle of the water, just floating there. Well, not floating, but hovering there. And I'm absolutely not going to control it manually because I cannot seem to keep those things up. They just, as soon as I start turning or moving, they just kind of go blah, hit the water. Because there's no vertical control for some reason that I could tell. I mean, it doesn't show you on the bottom left if there's a vertical control. You think there would be. And I am very, very slowly making my way towards the island because of the, current. Okay, here we go. Razor Bill. I'm gonna have you out here. I'm gonna put you up an extra 500. Alright, maybe I should just go in there and take a look. And I don't have a gimbaled camera. Okay, shit, there might still be something there. Can I go kill it? Let me see. Oh, this could be bad. Yep. Okay, there's something still there. Go kill it. With a bomb. Let's try anyway. What are you doing, buddy? I'm assuming you're gonna turn around for a bombing run. All right, here we go. Oh god, oh god. Oof, oof, oof! Alright, bombs away! Get you out of here. Come on, come on, come on, hit it! Yes! Splash! Okay. That seems like that might be all there is, but I'm gonna, just to be safe, and there's our barge. Slowly, slowly getting here. Alright, I'm gonna put you back in. Conserve fuel. Reload bombs. Repair. How's the repairs on our other guy? On ourselves here? Oh, we're at 100% for everything. Excellent. I am so glad that there's no, like, material requirement for that. Because holy shit. That would be awful. Oh, the bear is in range for me. Oh boy, oh boy. You could go after the seal. After the virus bots. But he probably has to have vision. Right? I don't think he's got missiles. Or if he does, he's probably expended them. He's got a turret, is what that looks like. So he probably can't shoot at me. He can see me, but he can't shoot at me. Alright, but this guy is kind of getting ready to go. Oh boy. Alright, is it taking... What's happening here? It's... What is it firing at? Does it see it's something that I don't? Shit. I don't think so. All right. Okay, so the bear is definitely coming down. Once I get up to there, going up through this little pass, he's gonna go in that way, and then I'm just gonna have him, because this thing is gonna have to come through this little gap to get to me. Pretty sure. So I'm gonna wait. Or should, no, the timing of this is going to be crucial. All right, go, 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 go. Okay, there he is. What the? Oh, geez, what just happened? Something just died. Okay, well now he's through the gap, so he can go wherever the hell he wants. Oh, I've been hit! Oh, I'm plinking against his armor! I can't hurt him! Shit! Come on, buddy! Get up there! Put you up along this side. Oh man, this is gonna be rough. Come on, barge! Oh shit! I was wrong! There's still something over here! What is it? Alright, we might be in the clear. There might be enough cover. I don't know. I don't know. Don't go over that way. Go over here. Was that a launch? Oh, I think that might have been a launch. Or like a howitzer or some shit, I don't know. So close. We're almost there. Get behind it. Okay. Come on. Oh no. Am I gonna have to go in? Shit, I don't remember. All right, well. Okay, we're going. Come on, Seal. Can I get you out? Are you gonna survive if I send you home? Oh, probably not. We're gonna go this way. Oh, this is so tense! I mean, and getting this island doesn't even kill these things. They stay there. So my barge is still gonna have problems if it tries to get me fuel. So I will have to mop them up at some point. How's the barge doing? Let's go see. All right. It's loading. Oh, what did I just do? What just happened? Did I just lose something? What was the message? I lost the virus bot. Oh, and I lost the... Yeah. Oh, there's one virus bot still. Come on. You can do it. But probably not. Nope. All right. And I think that's gonna drop back. Yep. Okay, we absolutely are gonna have to kill those things. But I don't... You know what? I'm gonna have to do it with this. Now I think they're in. Are they? Yes. Walrus. And we'll give you, what's that? SeaWiz, missile launcher, 30 mil. Ooh, that's interesting. Well, we don't need a SeaWiz right now. Let's do you, and we'll give you missile launcher. Oh, what's up front here? What can I do with this? Camera. I only have one camera? Alright, well then that camera is gonna go on this guy. And what can I do back here? Okay, IR countermeasures? Sure, why not? And then number three, it's gonna be our little Seal. I'm gonna give him the virus bots. I might as well give you some of those. I think that's it. Okay. Oh, does he not have his bomb yet? Oh no. Wait. He still had one, I think. I hope he still had one. All right, you. I'm gonna stick you again down out here. Just kind of in the middle. Oh boy. All right, so it was suggested, and I think it's probably correct that when I was looking around where the missile was going, it was actually tracking where I was pointing, which is why it was going goofy. So we're going to do it this way. We're just gonna keep our eye on the bear this whole time. We're not gonna look. We're just gonna watch the bear. Watch the bear. 1,000 meters. Nope. Don't you dare move. Oh, and it's shooting at me. Ah, tits. He's got Sea Whiz. Of course he does. Of course he does. Let's try this again. I'm more interested in the bear than I am in the walrus, even though the walrus is what's taking out my missiles. Ooh, but they're right next to each other. This could be good. Could be tasty. Keep going. Keep moving that way. Move away from your walrus. All right, guys. I'm gonna keep coming. Don't you dare hide. All right, the bear or the walrus is over the horizon there, over that sand or ice or whatever, that snow. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't know where he is. Ah. All right, screw it. Doing it again. Yeah, okay, this is gonna be... Ooh, ooh, ooh! And I'm sure the Sea Whiz is armed enough that they can take out all of these all day. Alright, oh, wait. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, okay. Alright, new plan. Oh, the Razor. He's waiting on his bomb, I guess. What's happening over here? Is that the issue? Yeah, I guess it's loading ammunition? Rah. I don't have anything else. I don't have any more rounds for the gun. I wonder... No, there's no way that would work. There's no way that would work. I was thinking, like, I could maybe have it aim up there, go up, and then... And then, like, once I get there, just kind of go, shoof. All right, let's give it a go. That might be more vertical. I don't know if that's better or worse. Hopefully the Sea Whiz is too far away this time. Maybe. Come on. Oh, damn it! I'm not giving up. I'm using the tools that I have. Alright, maybe Sea Whiz is out of range? Please be out of range, Sea Whiz. Please. Oh, maybe. No! Bastard. Okay, these guys are ready. And A3. Okay, so the Razor Bill is still... Oh no, they're not ready. Do we not have... What's happening? I don't understand. Do they not have... Do I not have the... materials? I mean, thought for sure I could load those things on there. And is it still on standby? I guess it just takes a really long time. I don't know. I don't have many options. Like, what are my options for weapons? I don't have this, right? Yeah, no ammo, okay. Flare, ground artillery? I don't think I have that. I do not. Okay. Guided missile, okay, guided missile? Do I have any of those? I do not. Oh boy. Yeah, I honestly don't know what the plan is at this point. These guys are still stuck on standby. Must I have them? Oh, don't I? I do have one cruise missile. What is... Okay, why can't I use that then? And I have these. And I can't get in, I guess because they're loading, so all right. All right, we're gonna try this again. I mean, because what else we got going on? There's a fair amount of separation between us and the Sea Whiz, so... I don't... No, it just doesn't... Can I fire two of them? I don't know if that's doing anything. I think that just made the other one blow up. We're going after the Sea Whiz, if that'll work at all. No, we're not. No, he's trying. But he missed it. What? How does that work? Can I make him do- Oh, I was wondering if I can make him do some weird wild weasel sort of shit. Oh, I'm running low on loaded ammo. Can I make it be weird? What if I make it weird? Yeah, go that way. No, go that way. No, go that way. Oh. Trying some wild weasel shit. Come on. No! Alright, fine. that's not gonna work. These guys are still on standby. What's up with that? I feel like they're glitched out for some reason. But, I mean, that's gotta be... Why is it it's gotta be the slow load or something. What does it say? Barge delivered. Okay, no, it delivered. That's my currency. Nah. I don't think this is gonna work. I might have to call it. You know, I might have to give up on this run and start over and not be so shit at it next time. I think I might do that, because this is getting to the point where it's just a little ridiculous. I really don't have enough ordnance left to do the things I need to do. And I screwed myself early on by going to the wrong island at the beginning. I did not take into account the currents, and I just straight up goofed. Yeah. Suckers are doing that. All right. Yep. I'm going to be out of missiles in a minute. Right? I don't have any more missiles. What is it? These guys? I think it's these guys. Or is it these guys? I don't know. No. I don't think it's them. I think it's these. Because these, yeah, TV got it, because that's me. I have to track it. Okay. Anyway, that's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Unless there's a way to change those out. Which I don't think is true. Yeah, two left in the bank, and I think there's three. Maybe three? Or no, is that just all two I have? Yeah, and I doesn't appear that I can switch these out with anything, so. Okay, well, this is gonna be the end of season one. When we come back, we'll start season two, which is to say, playthrough number two. And we will start again in a whole new map, and start at the beginning, and make better choices this time, I think. Because look at this, we've got two, and they've got one, two, three, four, five, six, no. I mean, that's a lost cause right there. Thanks for watching. See you next time.